These super easy French onion pinwheels are one of my favourite things to make, and they're made with only 4 ingredients. Start by mixing the French onion dip with your French onion soup mix. Once it's all combined, spread it evenly across some puff pastry sheets. Roll the puff pastry until you have a tight pinwheel, and then cut into bite-sized pieces. One tub of dip covered 3 sheets of pastry. Place the pinwheels onto an oil tray and top with some cheese and into the oven for about 10 to 15 minutes.